Ah, totally just sneezed. Oh my gosh. It's Wednesday, my dudes. How's it going? I've got art to work on today. So that's what I'm gonna do. And you really can't stop me, because I have to. yeah, today we're just gonna have a relaxing art stream. Just gonna hang out. I'm gonna try not to sneeze. But, come into my office here and say hello. How are y'all doing today? I hope you're having a fantastic evening. I'm real sniffly. I went to the dentist today and it was not a fun time, but it also didn't take super long. Yeah, that is what it is. that is my moderator, Fox, who kind of keeps me in check whenever we go out after office hours. And he makes sure I don't get in too much trouble because I'm human resources. I can't be doing crazy things. it gets real risky when I get too out of control on a nice night out. How you doing, Star Solar Flare? Hope you're having a good evening. I'm gonna draw today. Borger, yeah, there's a Borger there. Cactus put that Borger there. You too can put a toy on the desk if you so please. It's a channel point redeem. Oh my god, my sniffles. Hi Cactus! Hi Sarah! Hope y'all having a good evening. I found some Japanese funk music to play today, so hopefully that'll be some nice background music. But if you're just stopping by, if you're here to see some cool art, if you're gonna lurk, whatever you're gonna do, I'm glad you're here with me today. I appreciate it. My hands are having some interesting times. I gotta like really hold them out in front of my body. Yeah, it's that future fun. I have to thank Lasso for introducing me to the genre because I'm obsessed with it now. It's so good. It's so good, and I'm so like, I listened to that one Vantage album over and over again. So I found some no copyright beats that we can listen to today, so hopefully they'll be good. But let's go over to the art and let me get started. And I'm just gonna be here drawing, so y'all can tell me about your day. Y'all can tell me about what you got going on in your life, or whatever else you want. Don't forget that, I'm gonna have some really cool new subscriber rewards to add to the little computer down here. So, that'll be a lot of fun. But let's go. Here we go. Let me switch over here. Alright, you're gonna see the sketch for Cactus and Lasso. It's together, but I can also separate them once they're done. But I thought they were cute as like a duo, so here we go. Me. Hopefully it's the right window. If it's not, I'm gonna die. There we go. Look at how cute they are! Aww! I was inspired by their little music stream that they did, where Lasso was playing the guitar and Cactus was singing. So I wanted to draw something similar. So that's what I got going for them. I'm gonna line and I'm gonna color it today, and then I also have a sketch for Black Cat today as well. So that should take up all 3 hours. If not, I have some other stuff that I can possibly work on. There's an animation that I need to finish, coloring, but we'll find more stuff to do. But feel free to interrupt for the Wordle or Channel Point Redeems or whatever you want. Whatever you want. I don't care. It's a willy-nilly night. Let me know if the music's too loud, not loud enough. I'm gonna drink some of my juice. Drinking some of my juice here. Okay. I'm gonna get started. Oh, I gotta scoot my chair up because I'm old. I'm an old man cat and I have back problems. You like my little tablet? You're gonna That's valid. Where are my windows? Hello? I got rid of my windows. Hello? Windows. Tools. There we go. And then I got rid of my layers. And my layers, and then I need my color. I think that's all I usually have. Would it be soft or metallic? My ears are metallic. Even my hair is metallic, but it's a futuristic type of metal that is very lightweight and very malleable. It's kind of like, have you seen those new fidget toys that are like the slugs that are like multiple layers so you can kind of move them around? That's kind of what my hair is made. All right. Okay, I'm going to start with cactus here. I'm going to make your sketch real light. I really need to come up with, like, lore. Everybody's like, what's your lore? And I'm like, shh, I don't know. I'm a cyborg cat. What kind of lore you want? I can come up with, you know, all kinds of things. Wermst. Brush settings? That's not what I want. My top windows have been gone. They have disappeared. Adjustments? No. And I don't know what settings those were. Channels, brush settings, history, info, materials. Bruh. Tool presets? Nope. You're just me. You know what? That's fair. That's the best way to be. I don't know what you're talking about. Brush settings. No, I opened that one already. Oh, it's brushes. I think it's brushes. No, it's not. Why didn't... Oh, God. I wonder if there's a way to open my... like, defaults? This is my default. Reset essentials. You think that'll work? Oh, there we go. Nice. That's what I wanted. But I don't need this. I don't need that. There we go. Lasso! Hitting the goal real soon with all them good points. I thought I capped it at 2,000, but I could be wrong. I don't remember. Maybe I capped it at 6,000. Thank you, Lasso. Thank you, Cactus. But yeah, it's 2K a stream. Why is it saying 6,000 then? Wacky. I don't know. Don't ask me. Here, in case you haven't seen it yet, let me zoom out a little bit. Oh, I see what you mean. Here's your sketches, though. I think they're very cute, and I'm really excited to to draw a line and color it. So. All right, lock that. Don't make fun of my art process. I've only done one other art stream before, and it's stressful, okay? Everybody's seeing what I do. Move my microphone a little bit. Okay. This song is very anime. You would never? Okay, good. Don't. I'm very shy. I do a lot of control Z-ing. I'll tell you that right now. Yeah, I was telling Cactus that you have inspired me to listen to more of this future funk, and I very much enjoy it. So I found some for us to listen to today. I wish I was a little more crafty. One of these days I want to have a stream where I do like clay or something, because it's been a long time since I've done sculpture. But I'm decent at polymer clay, and I really also like paper mache. So doing something with that would be really fun. That's true. You gotta find just the right medium. You just had 4 ads. I'm sorry. You know, you could subscribe to get rid of the ads. I'm just kidding. Don't don't do that. But yeah, on a night like tonight, hopefully it's not too big a deal. Usually when I'm gaming, if I'm doing a really fun, exciting game, I'll try to stop while people have ads, just because I feel like, you know, I don't want anybody to miss the action. You don't have to. Please don't feel obligated. But I appreciate the thought and the support. even you just tolerating the ads, that means a lot to me, because it, you know, it's not a ton of revenue, but it's a little bit. It's a little bit of pennies here and there. Ads break your streams? That's so weird. Are you just immune? Are you immune to the ads? It's so powerful. Anything for me? Aww, you're so sweet. Don't do that though. that gets dangerous. I'll start telling you to do things that you don't want to do. Listen to me talk about Peepaw Afton for the next 3 hours. I'm just kidding. I need to make this sketch a little bit darker because I can't see it. There we go. Now I can see it. You like FNAF the woman. At is playing screen, it just freezes. That's so weird. You've defeated the ads. You've laid them low. I kinda love this song. This song is so silly. And it's over, of course. Got the little twofers. I did a lot of studying today, so my brain is like fried. I've been learning all about wages and benefits, which is called total rewards in the world of HR, and I'm just like, there was math in there and I didn't like it. I'm not really a math person. It was like, you can figure out the COMPA ratio of your employees' wages by doing this and this and this. I was like, I really don't care, bro. Hi, Bacon! Welcome onto the stream. Yeah, get it. Dance. Tell them to buy more money. Simply stop being poor, employees. What do you mean? What are you talking about? Hey, I'm always an advocate for the employees. I'm an employee-centered HR person. I'm here for you. I'm Saul Goodman. We had an employee relations issue a while back, and boy, that was like my first foray into employee relations, because I come from the technical realm of HR, so I was working in information systems, and like all of a sudden I had to navigate like interpersonal crises and relationships, and I was like, oh Jesus Christ. But hey, I think I managed it pretty well, so I hope I get a bonus this year for doing that, because it's a lot of babysitting, right? It's a lot of babysitting people who shouldn't need to be babysat. Like, you're adults, figure it out. But whatever. I was there to help. See, here's the confusion with that, and I see it a lot online where people are like, HR is there to protect the company, right? Which I understand the perception. For a lot of places, the HR is balls, right? Because they are there to just do a job, they don't really care. But here's the long and the short of it. By having happy employees who feel like they can come to work, they feel like they're paid fairly, they feel like they're being listened to and they're not, you know, just talking into the wind, those people are the people who are going to produce the best for you. So why would you not treat them like incredibly well as you can, at least, and listen to their concerns and their suggestions, get them involved in like the way the company is run and all the decisions you make. Maybe not everything at the highest levels, because of course, you know, you have subject matter experts for that kind of thing, but even getting them involved in setting the goals and the objectives for your department or whatever, that alone will give them so much more reason to actually, you know, put forth a lot of effort, because when you feel like you're taken care of, you kind of want to be, you know, you want to be a little more loyal. You want to let the company know, like, all right, well, I like being here because y'all treat me well. So I understand the perception, but I tell people that not all HR is like that. Good HR people will want to take care of you. Employee manual cautious. Oh my god, I never refer to the employee manual unless it's like somebody's like, can you explain this specific thing in the employee manual? Then I'm like, okay, well, let's open it. Let's look at it together. Maybe it's something we need to revisit. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe it's something that was here before I was here and we can talk about it. So it doesn't make sense to just quote policy, especially when you want to keep people. Sometimes you can bend the policy a little. It's fine. If you have a really high performer who you want to keep, but the thing that's, you know, tempting you to fire them or whatever is like say you have a really good employee, always shows up on time, works really hard, does really good work, and then all of a sudden you have a policy in your handbook that says if you're a no-call, no-show once, you get fired. You're instant termination. Why are you gonna do don't do that. Like, it's like, okay, well, there's some nuance here, you know, that you can have for that person. That person probably had an emergency. You know that they don't do this often. So, you know, there's some room for humanity here because you don't want to lose that person. Doesn't make sense. HR policies. Yeah, and that's where it starts, really. It starts with bad policies that are very black and white and leave no room for, you know, exceptions or interpretation. But that's, you know, people are people. It's not how the real world works, so you shouldn't expect to, you know, unless you're working for like the federal government, there's always ways to kind of make sure that your employees are taken care of, even if it's not strictly within the policy. There's ways to do it. Ugh, my lines. Whoops. Lasso, stop trying to take all the attention. I have your references open too, so I'm probably gonna need to pull them up here briefly to make sure I get your earrings right. It's your job. It's your job to be attention grabbing. Hi, Ash! Thank you for contributing to the puppies and the kitties. I'm really excited to do that. That is going to be a lot of fun. Thank you for the pets. I've been meaning to do something a little more charitable lately, so it's a good opportunity. Probably won't be till like March, or at least until I figure out what's going on with the house thing that I'm dealing with right now. I gotta make sure I can, you know, afford a place to live. Kind of priority number one. I was like looking at houses and I was like, man, if I move into a house, I could finally have the turtle pond I always wanted. I love water turtles. Just get a bunch of red-eared sliders, toss them all in a pond. Love it. It's more complicated than that, but I was like, I can either get a turtle pond or I can get a goat. One or the other. You won't know if you break into the window. Oh. I don't recommend that. Alright, let me... Ah! Sorry, I'm pulling up your reference. Don't mind me. Looking at your earrings. So you have three on that side, two on that side. One on the bottom. Okay. So I missed... Ah! Missed one over here. You are 100% bad advice. You know what? That's okay. I'll take your bad advice. And then I will make a decision from there. So how was everyone's day? What did you do? I went to the dentist. I told the dentist, I was like, y'all gotta be careful because I drool like an insane amount. Like, I drool a lot when they're working on my mouth. She's like, okay. And then, like, they were testing my bite after they filled the cavity, and, like, they pulled out, it's gross, but they pulled out the little bite thing, and I was just, like, covered in, like, spit. And the dentist was like, well, you did warn us, didn't you? I was like, I'm sorry, I can't control, it's involuntary. I just drool a lot, I'm sorry. I can't help it. But I had two cavities filled today, which is not the worst. I've had more done in one go. Like, I had, like, the most I had filled in one appointment was, like, six. It took me, like, 3 hours. This is so annoying. Let's see. And then they keep trying to sell me on, a night guard, but I was like, all right, how much is it? Just like, with insurance, it's, like, $400. I was like, bruh. For that price, I am simply going to, allow my teeth to grind against each other. Like, I can't. I can't afford this. Got a pathology bill I gotta worry about. Like, it's too much, you guys. Too much. Stop charging me things for things. Right? It's a lot of money. I don't have that kind of money. I mean, I do, but I don't want to spend it. They were like, you can get an over-the-counter one. And I was like, all right, that's probably what I'll do. But I don't like things in my mouth overnight. So I don't know. We'll see. I might just let them be, and then if they get bad enough in my older age, just get some implants, dog. It's fine. Not that those are any cheaper, but whatever. I'm already, like, my teeth are a mess. I have bad teeth genetics. My mother had the same problems. Getting emails from Zillow. Price drop on a local house. What else did I do today? I've been binge watching more Better Call Saul. I'm almost done with it. Really good show. I'm gonna be sad when it's over. And tomorrow I probably have to study more. But I'm done with the textbook part, which means I can do the audio and the video lectures. And so while I do those, I play Elden Ring. You're five. Why do you have five extra teeth? Where do they fit? Are you good? Like, your wisdom teeth? Or, like, do you have four wisdom teeth and, like, an extra tooth somewhere? Or, like... It's like something else. Let's do that. And then yes. I think that's how it looks. Go lurk, go get you some food. You do what you gotta do. I will be here for the next couple hours. Something else. That's concerning, Bacon. I'm a little worried about you. You haven't been to the dentist. Maybe go to the dentist. I used to hate the dentist. I used to be so scared of the dentist, but after having to do so many fillings and a root canal and my wisdom teeth, I'm like, I don't even care. Just get it over with. I almost fell asleep today at the dentist, and the dentist was like, are you okay? I was like, yeah, I'm just bored. Like, I just want you to finish. Well, after the age... Oh, they're still moving. Oh, that's the worst. Well, if you can get them removed at some point, I definitely recommend it. It's a pain in the butt, the recovery from it, but having them out of my mouth is probably one of the nicest things ever. Crazy. Unless they need to. That's fair. As long as there's room in your mouth for them, then whatever, but... Because I used to be like, I don't want to take my wisdom teeth out unless I really have to. And they were like, well, they need to come out. And I was like, okay. So, but I'm kind of glad I did it because now I don't have to worry about it anymore. Sometimes I forget that they took them out and I'm like, oh yeah, I don't have my wisdom teeth anymore. That's a relief. But yeah, it cost me $95, which is, it could be worse, I guess. But if you want to buy some cool art like this, I'm always open for commissions. I'm going to try to work on a lot this weekend because I don't think I have any plans this weekend besides my VR workout. So now's a good time to get in. Okay, I made this bigger than I made this and I don't like that.
They're singing.
Get out of here, Lasso! Get out of here! We're focusing on cactus first. Thanks. Alright, now I gotta draw some flowers. I scribbled the flowers. So I have to make them look, like, actually nice now. You missed Lasso already. You really brought a lot of life to the image, huh? Yeah, maybe from your other side of the family was a little bit better. Or, you know, you just take really good care of your teeth. Who knows? You never know. Sometimes you just kind of lose the cavity lottery, I guess. You have depression teeth? Oh no. That's relatable too, though. I try to brush my teeth as often as I can, but I know my dentist is like, you should brush it in between meals. And I'm like, twice a day? Like, that's enough, dog. Like, otherwise I'm in the bathroom the whole time. Yeah, you like this song? I like this song. It does. If you brush your teeth too aggressively, it can definitely wear away at some of the enamel there. So you gotta be cautious of that. I have to be caught. I brush my teeth very aggressively without even realizing it. I just get too excited with the brush. Kit! Thank you so much for the follow! Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Hello.
Hi. How are you doing today, kid? I hope you're having a fantastic evening. Being sus in the way that you are. Who am I drawing? I'm drawing cactus. This is Miss Cactus Cat-City alongside Lasso here. Very wonderful, wonderful friends. Yeah, these are our subscriber rewards. So if you subscribe, you too can get free art like this, where I don't know how to draw flowers. You're just just breathing. For real. It's all right. It's all right. We enjoy your breathing, Kit. Just we couldn't handle it. It was too much. Yeah, for every month you're subscribed, you get a free little chibi, and then you can also enter a raffle to win a bigger art piece with, like, a full body and, like, a background and everything. And that's every month. Every month. It's kind of like a Patreon, but I didn't want to do Patreon, so... It's kind of like an in-between. Boy, I really... I'm not great at drawing flowers with that reference. I'm just kind of making things up as I go, but it's fine. We are vibing. Hi, Kat. Welcome on into the stream. Hope you're having a good Wednesday night. I don't remember what day it is. Ah, thank you for the resub, Kat. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You're sus for watching.
Pride is pride. Is pride.
Yeah, you are sus. Everybody who watches my stream is pretty sus, honestly. Like, ew, you like watching people stream? What's wrong with you? I'm just kidding. Taking less money but emotes. Yeah, that's true. I mean, I think it's just like, it's fine. I mean, I don't put a ton of time into these, so I think it's a good middle ground. I mean, I'm going purposely slow because I'm also talking at the same time. When I work on these away from stream, I definitely work a little faster. But, I want to impress, okay? I want to impress. I don't know what you're doing. Yeah, it's true, I don't. But, you know, I'll leave it up to you to decide whether or not you want to tell me. Yeah. What other kinds of flowers does Cactus have over here? Cactus has... just some little... okay, some little guys up there. We can do that. Snooping what your cats are doing? Go snoop on them. go snoop on him. Some little guys here. I literally just ate and my stomach's like rumbling like I'm hungry. It's like, I know you're not hungry, you just ate salmon. Eating a banana. I mean, I won't judge you, I like bananas. I mean, eating it sideways, I don't know about that, but... You do you. don't let your tummy explode. Go take care of that. Either eat a food or eat some peppermint. Highly recommend for tummy upset. Peppermint. Maybe that just works for me, because I recommend that to a lot of people, and they're like, oh, it doesn't work for me. And I'm like, well, what the fuck is it supposed to? Peppermint's supposed to be good for your tum. So I throw it out there, but maybe it'll help somebody someday. But I hope y'all are having a good evening. I took a nap, so I'm feeling pretty fresh. Pretty fresh and pretty clean. Eat a cough drop. Cough drop is good. How you doing, Dr. Bloodman? Dr. Bloodman? With your PhD in Minecraft? You're cleaning your room? That's good. Get that room clean. Get it. I love cleaning. I know not everybody does, but cleaning brings me such joy in my whole life. Oh, the Minecraft? Take your time. It's gonna be a little bit before I can jump into Minecraft again, probably. Because I have other things planned. But whenever you got, want to share them, I'm down. Yeah, I had a lot of fun playing Minecraft on Madame Jayski's stream with her and Dr. Bloodman. It was very fun. I died a lot. Didn't really know what I was doing most of the time, but it was fine. Let me draw the little fingies. Five fingies. Thank you. Yeah. I will hit you up. I mean, I'm usually home. I work from home. So. You didn't even notice I was drawing. You're just paying too much attention to my wonderful face. I'm glad to hear that my face is that enticing. Zoom in! Zoom in! Go. Do I know how to draw a microphone? Well, I know how to not draw a microphone. So we're gonna go with that. Symmetrical. Bye, have fun cleaning your room. I hope it is nice and fresh and beautiful. I started cleaning out a bunch of stuff because I want to move soon. And I found a group on Facebook called Buy Nothing where people just go give things away and like ask for things to be given away. And I got rid of so much stuff. I was like, I don't need this. Mostly like art supplies that I wasn't going to use right now. So it was nice to kind of repurpose those. I had a nice older lady come pick up a bunch of stuff. I guess she was opening a studio of her own, like in her house. And then I had another person come pick up the rest of the supplies because they were starting to get back into art themselves. And I'm like, you know what? That rules. I'm glad it could like come in handy for somebody. And it's not just sitting in my closet, not like rotting. But there's those Buy Nothing groups in a lot of places around, so definitely recommend if you're looking to get rid of a bunch of stuff. stuff you got laying around. Even like something you think that nobody would want, somebody might want it. So it's always worth checking to see. I saw somebody giving away like a half bunch of bananas the other day. I was like, I mean, I guess somebody will eat them. Not me, but somebody. I'm not really interested in eating food that's been in a stranger's house who I don't know, but some people aren't that picky. Boy, I don't know how to draw overalls, but we're going with it. We are making it happen. Nobody can stop me. Gotta get the little details here. I like big, thick lines. I think they just look more fun. And the boots gave me some trouble, but I will figure it out. I need to also update my card with my new commission prices. I keep meaning to, because I want to increase them just a little bit, but I haven't yet. So if you want to buy something, get in there before I increase them. God, this music's so jazzy, I love it. I need to like get whole albums of nothing but this. It's gotta be on Spotify, that way I can listen to it while I'm in the shower. I specifically have a Google Home in my bathroom because I like to listen to music in the shower. And it's really funny because I'll just be in the shower. I'll be like, "Hey Google," over the water. My Google's like, "I didn't hear a single word you said." I'm like, "I'm sorry. I'm trying to play music." I don't even remember. I think I got a Google Home from, it was like a giveaway that they were doing. They were like, buy something and get a free Google Home, and so I did it, and then my friend also got an extra one and they didn't need it, so I was like, okay, I'll take it. And so now I have two Google Homes. I have one in my kitchen and then one in my bathroom. I should probably save, huh? Don't be like me, don't forget to save. Very important. I'm gonna lose all that work. Music notes. Really vibing with this song too. Alright. I gotta make the outlines thicker too. Oh, okay, trap mix, let's go. just gonna kind of do this. These I might play with a little bit here. My vibes! Did your tummy explode? I hope not. Maybe if I do like this. A little. That's alright. My tummy does that too. Sometimes it just has to explode a little bit. Boot! How boot? Or... Do I like better? Do I like better or worse? Me. There we go. I think that's cute. Just a little round shoe. Shoes, I think, will always be like the bane of my existence. And I mean, they're not even that hard to draw, and most of the time I just reference them very heavily. But still, I'm like, shoes. But when they come out nice, they come out nice. Smaller brush. Go. That was the Nintendo Switch sound. I love recognizing just like sound effects in like these mixes. Like you heard, that was like the Switch, the little Switch controller sound, the little clicking. Oh, they're gonna repeat it often. It's the beat. Y'all are lucky that I can't play copyright music on this stream, because y'all would be subjected to probably the worst array of music you've ever heard in your life. Do not look at my Spotify. It's all stuff I got from Warrior Cat videos. They got good music in those, alright? There we go. I'm trying to think of what other... I know I have... a couple of special streams coming up. In April, I'm gonna do a baking stream. I'm gonna pull some baking recipes. I may actually take suggestions too, for like stuff that I can bake. Nothing like crazy that I'm gonna like be at risk of burning my house down, which is very possible, but you know. Fun recipes for cookies or cakes or like breads that I can try baking for the first time, because I'm not a baker. I don't bake or cook very often, but it will be for charity, and I will be doing it for maybe like 6 or 7 hours. so it will be a lot of fun. So I have that coming up, and then in June is another art stream with Pride icons for Pride Month. So I got those coming up. I also want to do a VR chat game show stream, either Family Feud or Hollywood Squares or something like that. But I gotta get a better microphone first. It's important. So that'll be a big fun collab. I'm a little sad that I didn't get to go to Ferality this year. I didn't see that it was happening until like the day before it was happening. So I was like, aw. And I had already had plans for stuff, so I couldn't make it work, but maybe next year. Oh, it'll be back in June. Oh, okay. Then maybe I can do that one. Oh. That's good to know. Then I will definitely see if I can make some time for that one then. Because I've never been to it before, but I've got VR, so I may as well use it, right? meet some cool people. Alright. There's our face line art. I'm also gonna line lasso before I start coloring these. Yeah, I need to get a new microphone. I put it up on my throne, but it's like mega expensive, so don't buy it. It's just so I remember. It's just so I remember what it is, because Lasso recommended it to me, and it'll work with the whack headset that I have now. I just need to get a dongle, a Bluetooth dongle for my PC, because I don't have one. I ain't got no Bluetooth. Sounds like ABBA. You can dance, you can try. Having the time of your life. But any other ABBA fans in here? I love ABBA. You think if I wrote to ABBA being like, can I play your music on my Twitch stream? You think they'd say yes? Be like, stop emailing us. What are you talking about? What's a stream? I remember the only way that I ever thought to watch Mamma Mia was because I was dog sitting for a coworker when I worked at the pet rescue, and I guess their dogs had like separation anxiety, so they left the TV on for them, and they literally just left a DVD of Mamma Mia playing on repeat the entire like week that they were gone. So every time I came over, I watched a little bit more of Mamma Mia. And then at the end of the week, I was like, I should just watch this whole thing, huh? So I watched the whole movie and I was like, this is a good movie. A lot of fun. I know it might look like I'm sleeping while I'm drawing, but I'm processing things with my robot face, so you have to like, I can see, I promise. All right. Get rid of, there we go. Oh, it's so cute. Yeah. Okay. So that is... I gotta type. Wait, get this. My keyboard is like way behind my tablet. Eh, there we go. So, here comes Lasso. Gotta decrease. Go. Oh, and then I haven't showed Cat's sketch, but there's there's a sketch for Cat. So I'll get to lining that one and coloring it after these two. I was gonna do the one with the dog with the upside down peace sign, but I was like, oh, I wanna do a not meme one. Because that dog is everywhere on my Twitter right now. what is that emote? I love it. Why can I not draw on this? Can I use a brush tool? Oh, whoops. I was like, what do you mean I can't draw on this layer? But yeah, but that's your subscriber reward. So your raffle prize is gonna be more detailed. I have an idea for what I wanna do for that one. Wish Lasso was real, me too. Make Lasso real. Petition for everybody to get their own lasso. I wish anime was real, you guys. I would live in Polar Bear Cafe. It's my favorite. Nothing ever goes wrong there. Well, there was one episode that was really sad, but that was about it. The rest of the episodes were fine. Don't make sad animes real. No real sad animes. It's only good, wholesome animes. The little cat eyes there. I really need to go pull up some drawings from like when I first started digital art. Well, it wasn't when I first started. I've been doing digital art since I was like 16 maybe, but it was like garbage. But I do have some art that I started doing in 2012 when I started a Tumblr blog, I think. And I still have some of that saved. It's bad, but because it's all MS Paint art. But I think it's good to have because you can kind of see how you progress over the years when you keep that kind of stuff. I always tell people who are learning a new skill, it's like, keep the old garbage that you make because then it makes it a lot easier to see your progress later on. And then you're like, wow, I really did come very far, because it's hard to, you know, it's hard to visualize that in the moment. How draw a cowboy hat. There we go. Alright, I gotta pull up lassos. Right? I know, 2012 is the oldest I have, and that was what, over 10 years ago? Don't look at all my files. Let me see if I can pull something up. 2012. The earliest that I have is July 2012. And it's whatever the hell this is. I don't even know who this is. Well, that's my character. That's my little dragon character that was a girl. Now it's not. With, I guess, her boyfriend at the time? I don't freaking know. That was like one of the first MS Paint arts I've ever did. But there's also, let's see, December. I mean, it's not terrible. Look, there's a pony version. There's a pony version. Ash knows who it is. There's a pony version. Yeah, this is old Tumblr RP art. 2013. Yeah, this is when I started going into like paint tool Psy and to, anyway, I'm not gonna dive into that, but that's some of the oldest art that I have. Alright. There we go. Lasso's got little fishy. Little fishy on his hat. Yeah, I definitely have gotten better at art, but I keep that old art just to remind myself of my humble beginnings. It keeps me in check. Oh god, how do you draw a fish?
Go fish.
That's fine. It doesn't need to be the full line. The pony really brings out the, yeah. I mean, I've drawn more recent pony art too. I was like, my more recent pony art is better than that. How's that looking? That looks good. He looks so smug and I love it. His smug aura mocks me. I definitely have some... Definitely have some pony art. From, oh god, I don't even know when though. That's too old, I think. It was like 2020 when I had some pony art, I think. Or maybe 2019? I don't know. I gotta remember when I started watching ponies again. I made like a little half pony, half dragon character. And it was great, cause I have a resume in here, in these folders for some reason. Some of this old art is cute, I just never go far enough back to really look at it. There's definitely some stuff in here that I will not be sharing on stream. Absolutely not. I will get banned. I will get banned from Twitch. There's a Pikachu in here. Who put that Pikachu in there? I don't know. I don't know where that pony art is. Maybe if I find it later. Alright. Gotta do Lasso's little kitty ears. I feel like I should know what Lasso's ears look like by now. But I don't! I need reminders! Lasso has such a good character design too. I'm just gonna praise Lasso's character design the rest of this stream. do not have a choice but to listen to it. Did not do this right. This way. There we go. I know how to draw a hat. More or less. Cat using... aggressively using his scratcher. I can tell it's aggressively because I can hear it over my headphones. Alright. Line went too far here. I gotta draw the guitar. I gotta draw the guitar. Hit me in the head with the guitar? Guitars are hard to draw. I'm gonna do my best. I mean, I kinda already drew it, but still. they're hard to get right. Go do your dishes! Have a good lurk! Get them nice and clean! Everybody's cleaning today. It's one of those days. You just gotta get your chores done. I cleaned my house last weekend, which means I'm not cleaning my house for the next 2 weeks. A lot of work. Hurts my back. But I did step in cat barf the other night, which was unpleasant. I mean, the only saving grace is that when Otto barfs, it's like whole kibble. So it's not like the worst, but... Zanga RP. Not the Zanga RP. Don't think I ever did that. That's it. I'm making her a pony. You can't stop me. No, I know Zanga. I think we're the same age. Or at least only like a year off. I was never on Zanga though. That's fair. Yeah, I was mostly, before I was on Tumblr, I was on, like, pro boards forums. Like, just, like, straight up forums. I don't think I did RP like anywhere else for a while. And then when I did get on Tumblr, it was like because of now don't judge me. It was because of Sherlock RP. That is what my original character started as a like fan character in. And I was like, ooh woo, I'm making my own character, and she's super smart and solves all the mysteries and knows everything there is to know. Hi, Dull Zero, thank you for the lurk. Thank you. Yeah, shut up. Shut. She's super smart and she knows all the stuff. But I kind of kept the backstory about the dad being a detective, so. But he was a more formal detective. He worked for the Yard, for Scotland Yard. I don't know anything about British people. I'm sorry. I'm Hispanic. I'm from South Texas. I was just making it up as I went. The secret is out. The rumor come out. Does Pascal know anything about British people? No. They like beans on toast. Right? That's about all I know. Beans on toast. No. Listen, I got a Texas geography education here. You can't expect too much from me. If it wasn't in Texas, I didn't learn jack about it. If it wasn't the Alamo, who knows? Yeah, exactly. That's how it goes. It's either in Texas or it's not in Texas. Gotta get Lasso's poncho right, or else he's gonna get mad if I don't get his poncho right. I don't know if it's called a poncho. What he's wearing. It looks like a poncho, though. Simple, simple people. I remember when that song was on TikTok. I want a poncho. When we went to San Diego, we went to like this place called Old Town San Diego. That's where I posted that picture of me getting run over by a wagon, by a covered wagon. But there's a lot of places that had some ponchos. I was like, ooh, I want a poncho. But then my mom was like, you know, you can get that at home, right? I was like, you're right. Bacon. There you go. I was like, I don't know why the thing didn't go off. Thank you so much for the sub. Thank you. If you join the Discord, you can now get free art. You can drop your reference in there. And then for the month of February, I will draw you some 1D4 art. Of whatever character you prefer. It can be original character, it can be a character you like from something. It can be you, I don't know. It could be some bacon. but yeah, feel free to join and take advantage of that 100% here. Let me do that. There you go. Besides that, you don't have to be active in the Discord. It's just a good place to be to redeem those rewards if you want. And just keep up whenever I go live if you're interested in that. And also I talk about Better Call Saul a lot in the in the TV chat. I talk about a lot about what I'm watching. You need more cheeb? Yeah, get that cheeb. I got you. Everybody needs more cheebs. And I've been kind of like trying to refine. I don't do a lot of like people chibis. So this has kind of been like a practice in getting those to look really nice. And I think I've hit something that looks good. So I was trying to take like some inspiration from like Nendo figures because I like how those look. Where they really maintain the character, but they're super cute and little. Yeah! Yeah, you can get one free chibi for every month that you're subscribed, for however many months you would like to subscribe. And then I run the raffle through a bot every month. So February's raffle's over, but if you're still subscribed in March, you can enter it then. I usually do it in the middle of the month, so. Good, I like her. She's a good character. Kitty tail. How do I wait? No, do it again. I like that line. Yeah, yeah, you should be able to enter March's raffle. It's not over yet. Oh no! It's like, listen, you can't listen. Listen, you're not allowed to make a character and not have at least one of my characters be in love with them. That's the rule now. Just kidding. Well, partially. Cursed. It's cursed. It's not, but it's funny that it keeps happening. Botas. Has anyone thought about how Lasso is just puss in boots? He's a cat and he wears boots. Anybody thought about that? Really make you think. I've definitely heard this song before. What's it from? It's from something. Lasso is the stinkiest cat boy. It's true. Alright, I gotta draw his hand appropriately here. Wait, if I'm holding a guitar, this thumb is going. Wait. This means he's like this. So I made him left-handed. Yes, you're right. You're right. I was trying to figure out the angle. Getting a lot of emails about random things. There we go. Didn't play a Guitar Hero. You know what's funny? We just went to an arcade the other day where we did play Guitar Hero. But the controls were so kind of wacky and old and busted that, like, I got sore playing it because the strum thing kept getting stuck. But it was fun. I haven't played Guitar Hero in a minute. I had forgotten that they have, like, an arcade version of it. I know, it is sad, right? Like, come on. I mean, they had a lot of new stuff, too. They had a lot of, like, VR stuff, interestingly. I guess that's the big thing at arcades now, is VR stuff. But, yeah, it would have been nice to have those, working pretty well, too, but whatever. Maybe I'm just old, whatever! Alright, I'm not good at these. I'm not good at drawing these strings here. Make it a little We're just gonna pretend like I know what I'm doing here. How many strings do guitars have? There's not enough room. I'm gonna make them thinner. Guitars have 5 strings, right? No, 6. There's 6. Or no. They have 6. This one's going to have 6. Because it has 6 thingies. One. Watch these strings take the longest out of anything that I'm doing tonight. I can't draw straight lines, I'm sorry, it's hard. You know what my brain just told me right now? My brain was like, is my birthday soon? It's not. My birthday's in August. I don't know why I was thinking that it was soon. Okay, maybe I don't have enough room for six. Maybe we just have five. It's fine. Don't think about it too hard. Don't think about it too hard. Gotta have the little frets here. I just remembered that those are a thing. Hi, cat. Cat's on my desk. I think that looks great. The hole's a little big, but you know, when in Rome. All right. Nice. Okay. Cool. If I can get to them tonight, I will. But I might not be able to. So if in that case, I will work on it this weekend probably. I have some emotes I gotta work on. I'm also working on the big animation that Schlinky commissioned from me that I have yet to finish. Take care of your tummy! I'm gonna have a channel point redeemed that just says tummy explosion, and then it's like, it'll play like an emergency alert, like, brah, brah, and then anybody can use it. When they're having a moment. I am sniffly tonight. I have no idea why I woke up like that. I don't know if it has to do with the dentist. The dentist poisoned my allergies. I have to go get blood work done eventually too, but I don't have the money right now. But I have to go see if like I am no longer pre-diabetic, because I was diagnosed as pre-diabetic last April. But it may have changed. Who knows? I like these boots. I think these boots came out really cute. This music goes so hard. Look how cute they are! Aww. Trying to make sure it looks fine without the sketch underneath it. I think so. I can get rid of it. Alright. I gotta rename this layer, but my keyboard's way in front of me. Line art. It just says last, but you know what? That's fine. All right, now we can color. Make this a little lighter. Dad's a real. Is Lasso dad material? Mama y papa? Mama y papa? All right, what I need to do here, I need to get up in this business. I need to paste. You're not gonna let me paste. Copy. Paste. Ah, it's big. Smaller. 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 There we go. I just need the colors. I just need the colors. Alright. Rearranging my windows here. There we go. Alright, we're gonna start with the hair. Now these are flat color, so I won't be doing anything crazy. Oh, I'm gonna turn the smoothing down. There we go. Going for the nice pink color. Let me scoot this over so you can see it. Is the music over? Oh, it is! Hold on, I have another one. There we go. Never end the Japanese future funk, alright? That's the eternal vibe. Let me put this on this side. Put this over here. There we go. That way you can see it a little bit. If I can buy a house and I'm gonna have a housewarming party, I'm gonna invite a bunch of people. I'm just gonna play this music the whole time. Welcome to my home in rural Texas. I hope you like Japanese future funk. It's a vibe. Yeah, according to the home loan that I might be qualified to get. Belle! Thank you for the pets! Ah! Thank you. According to the home loan that I will be able to get, I can only live outside of the city. What have you given me? Sandwich? Where's my hand? Sandwich? Sandwich. No. Thank you for the sandwich. Let me know if this music is too loud, by the way. It might be a little bit loud. Let me turn it down just a little bit. There you go. The abuse sandwich, I appreciate it. I mean, you're good at aftercare, if nothing else. I was lurking, la, 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 la. I was lurking in your stream yesterday, I think. I forget what you were playing. But I was there. I was watching. In the shadows. Yes, Night of the Woods. Yes, that's what you were playing. Yes. That's such a good game. That game slaps. I'm gonna give this like a gradient. It's not shading, but I want to give it a gradient. It gets really real the further you get to like the end game. It's too dark. I need to open up my. There we go. It gets real deep. But it's really good. It like makes it so that you can really connect with a lot of the characters. Watch me smudge this. Ooh. You couldn't financially keep. I mean, that's a, you know, honestly, any reason is a good reason to drop out of college. College is not for everyone. College is rough. Especially financially. I mean, especially if you're paying for it on your own. I got to a point where I owed them like $1,000-something. And I couldn't graduate. I couldn't get my, or no, like I had like quote unquote graduated, but I couldn't get my stupid degree until I paid it. It was stupid. 42K, oh my god. Jeez. That is a lot. That's definitely like an insane amount. Definitely don't rack that up though, unless you like have the money to toss away, which most people don't. There we go. There's a nice little gradient for the hair. Let me see your beautiful eyes, cactus. It's alright. Hopefully they'll do this student loan forgiveness and kill anyone who doesn't get on board with it. So you don't, you know what, that's fair and that's valid. Do simply, you pretend you do not see it. So it really matters. Oops. I pretend I do not see it. Make your man witch. Oh, I want a man. Make me one while you're over there. I would like a man witch. Why am I doing this? I realize that it doesn't.
Look, the best I can
like
do is maybe a $19 Fortnite card.
Me when the college tried to get $1,000 from me. Best I can do. A $19 Fortnite card. That's all you get. Hello! Your tummy okay? You surviving? You thriving? Ah, why did I do that? I have to do this on. I have to do any differences in. Oh no. Is your tummy not okay? I'm so sorry. It will be okay. Like, and I have three money and no kids. That's so true. I think about the money can be exchanged for goods and services, and it's like, explain how. Or no, he's like, what does he say? $100 can buy many peanuts or something? He's like, explain how. One of my favorite Simpsons quotes is, and who could forget dear old rat boy? That's one of my favorites. I have watched every single episode of The Simpsons up until I think the latest season, where I kind of just forgot. I love The Simpsons. Over. Like that anime laugh. Ho 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 ho. Oh yeah, that's it. Explain how. Money can be exchanged for goods and services. I feel that. Wish I could find a $20 bill in my couch. There's no way for a $20 bill to hide though. Cause I have a futon. Thank you. I love these little earrings that Cactus has. They're so good. I really get into the groove when I'm listening to good music. Cactus is awesome. I'm a casual Cactus enjoyer. A little bit darker. This journey is pretty. Sounds like Twilight Sparkle. The hardest thing for me to do is to make asymmetrical freckles, because I do them in like sequences accidentally. So I have to like focus to not do that. Oh, sorry, just do my secret. Don't look at all my layers. Don't look at all my layers. You don't need to see all those. Oh, that's Sparkle and Dio? No, I haven't seen that. Send that to me. Post it in the chat, I'll play it. Green. All right, let me see. I'll be the judge of whether or not this is funny. Just kidding. Or am I? Let me see. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna put it up over here. What is this?
This plate represents your head. This spoon is your heart, and the knives.
What the hell? reset the whole thing. Yeah, I'll play the whole thing.
First lesson of the day, we very carefully set the table without using magic, so that we do how, when, what?
Who animated this? This is beautiful.
I said no magic. You were supposed to do it by hook so I could work in a friendship lesson.
Come on, dear.
Well, if you hadn't used magic, you'd have heard me say, this plate represents your head, this spoon is your heart, and the knives are sharp.
Oh my god, what the hell? Oh, don't kill Twilight Sparkle, please, Theo. Please.
Always be careful with knives. The metaphors make more sense when you're actually setting the table. I just want to make sure you're ready for this dinner. Princess Celestia.
She's so wholesome.
Friendship lessons are going.
Oh my god. Is Celestia in this actually?
どうだね、 一つ。 私と友達にならないか?
Oh god. That's incredible. Thank you for sharing that with me. I appreciate that. The artistry that goes into that. People are so creative. It's so funny. It is. It looks like it it looks like it's an ad for like you know those early WB Kids ads where they would just Photoshop all the different characters from all the shows in together, like you had Yugi with Ash and Pinky and the Brain and stuff. That's what it looked like, but like way higher quality. Hold on, I'm gonna mute so I can blow my nose and not do it right into the microphone. Okay. Sorry, I don't like, I don't want to do that right in your ears. No, I'm good. But yeah, Bill, like those, like in the Cartoon Network bumpers and stuff like that. That's what it reminds me of. You ever think about the Cartoon Network bumper with Samurai Jack and Johnny Bravo where they're both like so obviously into each other? You ever think about that? Because I do. I'm pretty sure their voice actors did something really funny together because of that. I would need to find the video, but they recorded something like kind of homoerotic. You think of it more of a bromance? That's fair. I think it's a sexy romance. So we can have our interpretations. You seen some cool art? That's cool. I love seeing crossovers like that. They're so funny. Especially when they're like out of nowhere. I also think about those like meme pictures where it's like the TV is like saying some bad news or something, no. That's taking this out of context, but this is like what the meme pictures are like. It's like when the TV is like the second another plane just hit the second tower, and it's like a bunch of random characters, like freaking like Germa's there, and then like Friday Night Freddy, and like Dio is there. It's just like a random, and they're all crying over the TV. That's what I think of. I need to find an example of those pictures because they're really funny. And the one issue I usually have when I'm coloring is I miss a lot of pixels that are like on the borders of the lines. So I have to make sure that when I make this transparent that I didn't miss anything. So I'm gonna fill everything in first, though. I don't know what it is. Like, my eyeballs just don't parse, like, missing things until I make it transparent. I'm like, oh, I see it now. Ooh, groovy. I saw a post from Daft Punk that says Random Access Memories is celebrating its 10th anniversary, and I was like, huh? Like, that album just came out. I remember when that album came out. I miss Daft Punk. Bring them back. Tell them to come back. You can be a double VIP. I can't make you a double VIP. Thank you. You will be simply throwing points into the garbage, Bell. Oops. What the hell? There we go. Yeah, the passage of time is frightening for us all, truly. Triple V, I mean. Like on Tumblr, how you can get like multiple verifications. I'm not lining that, it's fine. Rainbow verified, yeah. I'm like, how many? I think I'm like six, or no, I'm like five subs away from getting a new emote slot, maybe? I think. I have to come up with new ideas for emotes. I'm also 9 follows away from 300, which is really cool. I'm gonna have like a party when I get to 500. We're gonna have a party, we're gonna get crazy, we're gonna get crazy go nuts. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but it'll be fun. Maybe I do a stream from the zoo. Maybe I go to the zoo. Y'all wanna go to the zoo with me? For 500 followers? And I won't use my AirPods this time, so it doesn't sound like a garbo. Shut up, Bill. Thank you. You're cool and awesome and popular. You're all cool and awesome and popular. I could go to the zoo or I could go to like the market, like the downtown market. Where all the Hispanics hang out, that's another option. Maybe I'll have y'all, like, for 500 followers, I'll vote on, like, a couple different places I could go and just stream from there. One day, you too can be like me, a cat on the internet. You're one of those Hispanics. Yeah. Come to the market with me. We're gonna go buy the little drums. You know the little drums where you get it between. Where are my hands at? Where you get it between your hands. I would love to show you if my hands would work. Hands. Where you get it between your hands and you go like back and forth and it could, the little strings go boop 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 boop. My hands aren't working right. What else they got? The little alebrijes with the bobbleheads? I love those. Yeah, the drums is a little ball in this drink. It is! We'll come visit! Let's go! Fiesta's in April. Come down for Fiesta. We'll go hang out. I think Fiesta's in April, yeah. Fiesta's a San Antonio thing where we just decide to be irresponsible. And they made it 2 weeks long. It used to be 1 week, and now all the San Antonios are like, no, make it 2 weeks. And they were like, okay. Oh yeah, that's right, you're going to New Orleans. You gotta tell me how that goes. I've never been there. I've been to Baton Rouge. Where is we going? Yeah, it's, yeah. Very true. That's why I'm not going to any of the more popular night events. I just want to go to like the morning markets and stuff. Those are my favorite. Baltimore. Ooh, that should be fun. You gonna go visit our mutual friend? I think they live in Baltimore, right? Oh, okay. Cool. Only thing I know about Baltimore is hairspray. Good morning, Baltimore. Every day's like an open door. He was shot in a video game in New Orleans. Oh. That's nice. That's fun, though. I'm trying to go to Disney World in October. I was originally going to go to Tennessee with some friends, but I kind of want to travel with my bestie. It's been a couple years. We haven't traveled since pre-COVID, so. Alright. Now the hat also has a gradient, so we're gonna work with that here. Let's save before I lose all my work and cry. I love saving. It's good for you. It's healthy. Can't lose your progress. Ugh. Games with manual saving stress me out. Always save your progress. I've definitely lost some art that I did not want to lose. Terrible, terrible. I think if you save to the cloud though, like to Creative Cloud, it does automatic saves, but I don't like doing that. I want to save it to my computer. So I have to save manually. Ugh. Losing a writing draw. Honestly, any writing that I do now has to be in Google Docs. I literally, like if I do something long form, like a fic or something, I will not use Word. I won't use literally anything except Google Docs because it's autosaving. Like I can't suffer like this again. Even like long RP posts, I'll write in Google Docs first, just in case. Tumblr is very unreliable sometimes. Likes to freeze on me. Although I haven't written a fanfic in a minute. I still want to write my stupid Five Nights at Freddy's fanfic. Don't judge me. But I want to eventually once I have some time. Work blocked Google. No! Tell them to get their lives together. Why would you block Google? Hello? That's like the other major like office suite. Crazies. Hi, Sherry Deezer, welcome on into the stream. How you doing? Are you at work? How's it going? Just the apps? They just want the apps? That's terrible. That should be criminal. You should report them to the police for that. All right, we're gonna do a gradient up here a little bit. You got me on the speaker? Okay, I won't say anything to get you in trouble. Charities is a very hard worker, and you should give them $8 million. Give them a raise. Right now. I work in HR, you have to listen to me. I just studied compensation today. Have you tried NordVPN? I want to advertise NordVPN on my stream. Get that out of here. Technically the ranking person? Cool. Look at our lovely gradients. I love gradients. I like the smudge tool. The smudge tool is like my life. I love to smudge. I know about the zoo and all. I do know about the zoo.
Hey pal, you just blowing from Stupid Town?
Leave me alone. I don't do enough things to use VPNs. I'm just like, if I can't access it, then whatever. It's not important enough. Alright, almost done with cactus. Just gotta now color these flowers. Let's color our leaves first. I love flowers. You got two manwiches and with NordVPN. And with NordVPN, my manwiches are protected from unsuspecting identity thieves. Thank you. The only sponsor stream I have done is Fortnite, and I got $50 from it, so it's still worth it. I like Fortnite. I was like, go play Fortnite right now. You too can play as Deku. I would be down to do more sponsorships, but the only persons
Look,
who keeps
I could do maybe a $19
exactly.
Fortnite card.
The only sponsorship offers I get now are HelloFresh, and I cannot stand HelloFresh. HelloFresh sucks. So I don't want to do that. So I pass on them every time. Now, if Blue Apron offered me a sponsorship, I'd be all over that. I love Blue Apron. I don't buy it right now because I'm poor, but it's good. Permanently. We will kill them. On site. You'll never have to worry about them again. Because they will be dead. I would love to be sponsored by, like, some kind of zoo or museum. I would hype that ish so much, honestly. I'd be like, go to the zoo, go to the museum, right now, go learn about animals. But I don't think they do that. See the tiny bird. See the tiny birds. You gotta see the tiny birds. If you don't see the tiny birds, what's the point? And Sussy. Oh, I was like, who's Sussy? You get sponsored by the zoo, you personally get me murdered by an alligator. Oh, I could try. I don't think they have alligators at our zoo. I think they have they have two crocodiles, I'm pretty sure. They got some hippos. They got lions and tigers and bears. Oh my. Our zoo's pretty cool. They've gotten better in recent history. But they're also like mega old. It's like 100 years old zoo. Got some pinks in here. I know how to tell the difference. One will see you later and the other will see you in a while. No, alligators have a U-shaped snout, and crocodiles have a V-shaped snout. That's a good way to tell. This song is loud! Why is this song so loud? Maybe it's just loud at me. Lower this a little bit. Shush! You're being too crazy! What time is it? Oh, we're going 2 hours already. Art takes a long time when you're having a good time chatting with your pals. That's what I was like, that's what I was gonna say initially. I was like, crocodiles have V-snouts and alligators have U-snouts. Alright, I'm gonna make these blue music. What did I do? My windows. Hello? What happened to my- Hold on. I went to full screen somehow. window. Don't be full screen. And I like locked it. I'm alt tabbing. Don't look at all my windows. What did I press to do this? I pressed a button. I pressed a thing. Something. I may have to close and reopen it. Cause I don't know. I don't know what I did. this? No. This? No. What if I do full screen and then I exit full screen? Oh, there we go, there we go, I got it. I don't know what I did, that was weird. I just be pressing things. I have perceived the windows. One of these will be blue, and one of these will be like a reddish orange here, up here, to match Lasso's colors. Okay. Now, before I move on to Lasso, I want to make sure that I have filled in gaps. See, there's gaps here that I missed. Oh yeah, Gharials. And then there's Caimans, which look like little crocodiles. This has a gradient. I don't want to merge things that have gradients yet. No, yeah, I can, it's fine. Caimans are cute, they're so baby. They're just little guys. What's y'all's favorite animal? Like, if you were gonna go to the zoo, what's like the thing that you would immediately go see? Alligator, guard. I mean, they look similar. Different species. Red pandas? Yes! They're so cute! Red pandas. Tigers. Shoebill. Now, that's a rare one. I don't think I've seen a shoebill at a zoo. A Benoit? You wanna see the Benoit? I don't know if I've seen bunnies at the zoo, but I'm sure some of them have them. Garlic. Belle, get out of my stream. Right now. You are no longer allowed here. I'm just kidding. That's why you have VIP. Tigers. Oh, polar bears are a very rare find. We just saw them at the San Diego Zoo, and I was so excited because we don't have those here in Texas. At least not at the zoo. Not at our zoo. So I was like, polar bears! I love polar bears. My favorite bear. See these little gaps here. Stuff that I missed. Your position. Oh no, I'm stuck with you. I can't believe it. Your favorite bear is all bears. That's so valid. My favorite bear hangs out at the at the bar. Downtown. Stop. Stop it. Stop leaving. Who allowed me to stream? Why did that not work? Here. Oops. Don't look at that. The secret. There you go. Don't even pay attention to all my technical stuff. Take your bets. Ow. Okay, I think I got all my little gaps here. Thank you for the pet. Oh, nope. There's some gaps in the hair here. Big peepus. Oh no. Do not peep this. Okay. That looks good. Oh, nope. There we go. Okay. Okay, I think that's it. Now, let's do this. Lock that. And then I like to give the line art a little bit of a flare here. Let's make it a blue. Yeah, that looks good. Here we go. And there's Cactus done. That background back in. Let me do this. Let's merge all these together. There we go. I always like adding the little stroke around it because I think it's cute. Let's do pink. And then we're gonna rasterize that. And one more. Go. 1D-ful. Alright, now we can color Lasso. Peepus? Bepsy? Oh, I could go for a Bepsy right now. But I have vitamin water. Abusive. Bepsy. A Pepsi always hits just right when you're thirsty. I mean, water's better than that, but... Alright, so now we've got Lasso. Let's pull him into here. Why is my redeems not working? Here you go. Wait, let's do this. Let me do this. How do I look at my request queue? Let's do this. Don't look at that. Don't look at any of this. This is behind the scenes stuff. There's Cat. Hold up. Alright, here we go. Watch out. Did that work? I don't know if it did. Just clearing out my request queue. Maybe not. Try to throw something at me. Well, wait, I'll throw something at myself. It's not working! Hold on. Let me disappear real quick. Ah! I'm gone! Where did I go? I think you're petting my chair. Oh no, my Unity. Don't look at any of this. Oh god, what window? What window am I on here? Don't look at any of this. Okay, let me see. Now? There we go, alright. Now you may throw. Possibly Paul! Welcome on into the stream. How are you doing this fine Wednesday evening? Feel free to throw stuff at me. Cactus. It's not how you spell cactus. I just wanted to label the layer. You threw but not throwing. What the f- Work. Work! That worked! Try it! Try it again! There you go. That works. I felt that one. It was driving you insane. Ugh, I hate that so much. Just the tech issues whenever they happen. It's so frustrating. Ow! Thank you. I feel it. I feel the love. Okay, let's paste Lasso in here. But I gotta scrunch him down here so I can get all his colors. I gotta scrunch him down. There we go. Okay, is my music still going? Yeah, we're good. We got another, like, 10 minutes on it before I have to find something else. We gotta scrunch it. Okay. Got, what, like 45 minutes? Maybe I can finish this? Let's see. I'm gonna start with his hair. Is the hub like in the PC itself, or is it like an external hub? Squish that cat! It's true. It's an external. Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, that shouldn't be too much to replace, right? Those are fairly easy to buy. Sebrint 10. That's why I was a dog. Go to Five Below. Let's see. Five Below's got some wacky stuff. I need to pull my tablet closer to my face. There we go. USB hub. Oh. You were like, I'm gonna type half of what I was thinking about. It's fine. Yeah, bombard with memes. I will be streaming probably until I finish Lasso here. Probably won't get a chance to get to Cats today, but I will finish that on the weekend. But if anybody missed it, I'll show you what it looks like. That's Cat sketch. Peace out. This one just took me a little while to line. Cause there's two of them. My pen is touching my microphone. There we go. This isn't in Japanese. What's going on? I'm gonna make this background darker so I can see the lighter colors. Make sure I'm not missing anything. I'm gonna take this. I think that works. There you go. I like those emotes. I don't know why it did two of them. That command was when I was trying to do Just Dance streams and then I gave up because I'm not good at Just Dance. But it was fun. I did one or two Just Dance streams. What tablet am I using and what programs? I am working in Photoshop. I wish I didn't have to pay for it monthly, but it is what it is. And my tablet is a Huon Canvas, I think 20? It's a kind of an expensive tablet, but I got it from somebody who was giving away a review copy on Twitter. So they used it to do their review and then they didn't really need it anymore, so they sold it for like half price. So I got it at a steal, which was really nice. But it's nice and big, and I really just use it as my second monitor when I'm not drawing. It's got a good ratio, pixel ratio, whatever the kids call it these days. Yeah, it's been pretty reliable. I've had it for maybe like 2 years now. You don't really like it, does it? That's fair. I think it's just nicer because I was working on like a Wacom Bamboo for like 5 years. So this is definitely a step up. I like the screen tablet where I can draw directly on the screen. That's the nice part. And I was never going to be able to afford one of the Wacom ones. Wacom, whatever. Lasso, why is your hair so bright? Yeah. Those are definitely, they take some getting used to, versus like drawing directly on the screen, which feels a little bit more like drawing just on paper or something. But with the non-screen ones, you have to kind of coordinate what you're looking at. That's what I had for a long time, and it's a good starter tablet for people who are just kind of figuring out how to draw and how to work with digital tools. How visible the pixels are? Oh, like if you go like, oh! The pixels! I think mine's big enough where I don't really have that problem. It's not like huge, but it's, you know, it's a good size. It's about the size of like a small TV. The anti-aliasing is horrible. Oh, that's the worst then. I get why you don't really like that. That would bug me too. Can't forget his tail. Look at his floofy tail. Little puss in boots. I feel you though. I mean, I'm one of those people who is like, I want to do this, and then I throw myself at it for maybe like 2 or 3 months and then I give up. I mean, I don't give up, but it just like falls to the side for other priorities. Like screenwriting is something that I really, really enjoy doing. And I got that pilot done, and I think it's a really good solid pilot for a kid's show, but I just haven't done anything else with it. Just been, you know, but it exists. It's in existence, and maybe someone will be interested in it someday. I mean, ideally, somewhere down the road when I have some free time, I would like to write a whole season of episodes for the show. And then just take it, pitch it somewhere for someone to buy. Not for me to direct it or anything, but just for somebody to take it and kind of make it their own and do whatever they want with it. I think Lasso has like blue eyes, but they're not really coming out in this ref here, so it's small. Yeah, I mean, but the thing is, failure is a large part of it, right? Like, you're not gonna be, most people are not great at everything that they do right away. And it takes a lot of practice, and it does get frustrating though, I get it. But the fact that you have room for failure is the best possible thing, because once it starts becoming like, I have to do this for income, or I have to do this or else I'm gonna be like homeless, or I'm not gonna be able to keep my job. Oh, there's the blue. Or whatever. Then that's when it becomes like a life or death thing, and you don't have room for failure. So you want to be able to take advantage of those opportunities to just try something and jack it all up, right? Yeah, you don't have to be great. You just gotta do it. There we go. I think he also has a gradient going here, so. Stop having gradients in your eyes, you guys. You're making me work harder. I'm just kidding. Yeah, there you go. I have a cat on my desk. What do you want? What do you want? You're in the way. Get down. Get down. Get down. Move! Give me a stink face. My hand doesn't smell like anything. Stop. Being a little freak. I know, he wants attention. What do you want? What do you want? It's in my face. Like I crave your attention and love and support. Like, well, I'm sorry, I'm busy. Okay, this one doesn't... Oh yeah, this does have shading. I was like, this doesn't have shading. But it does. Baby time. Baby time for the baby. No baby time. I'm busy. I'm too busy being a virtual cat on the internet.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, look, it's you. I'm coloring you. It's you! It is! You look so cute. Meowdy! you always gotta say it like Lasso says it. Meowdy. Yeah, you gotta really draw out the ow part of it. Like you just stubbed your toe. Is my future funk over? I think my future funk might be over. No, my future funk is over. Okay, hold on. Funkin'. I need more future funk. This one? There we go. That's a good one. It's like I'm not done with the future funk. It's okay. You're allowed to do whatever you want to do. I'm not your dad. Or am I? I don't think I have dad energy, unfortunately. Maybe someday. Forget to save! Here we go. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I don't mean to encroach on his job. Sass in the cringe. That's how my dad is with cats. He's allergic to them apparently, but he likes playing with them. Oh, I forgot your tassels! No! We're fixing that right now, immediately. That's funny, my sister's cat's name is Salem. There we go. Can't forget your tassels. Classic cowboy. There we go. Oh, no! Come back! I drew him! That's okay. I call my cats everything else too. My cats are like Bubby, Bubs, Beebs, Idiot, Stupid, Bubbo, Sneeps. I don't know. Just words. Just words that come out of my mouth. Smoothing for the colors. Chunky monkey bull nosy. That's good. Every time I leave the house, which is not very often nowadays because I don't commute to work anymore, but I used to tell him when I would leave the house, I'm like, don't do drugs, don't have any parties, don't get crazy. And then I would close the door, and then if there was ever somebody else walking by, they would be like, like, I'm sorry, I'm talking about cats. They get a little crazy when I'm not there. I need to color this in here. Go. It's too white. I'm gonna temper this white a little bit. Yeah, if you don't call your pets by anything other than their actual names, then what kind of pet owner are you, really? I keep forgetting you have a crab on this holster thing here. Crabs are pretty cool. I need to get new sub badges. I made those forever ago. They're like the little Tamagotchi looking things. Yeah, look, there's a crab. This little crab. Let's see if I can scribble it on there real quick. You're a Lasso fake fan? I can't believe this. Ooh, the Daft Punk remix. Let's go. There you go. There's your crab. Touch it, bring it, babe. Watch it, turn it. Does this count as copyright? I hope not. Sorry, it'll just mute the VOD if I have to. It's fine. The art is the important part. Gotta have the blue jeans. All right, let me see them boots. Let me see these boots here. These boots were made for walking. And that is just what that will do. Let's see if I can get all these colors on here. You got that, and you got your brown. You got a lighter brown. Got a blue. There we go. You have like red socks on. You feel like you messed up? Just keep going and pretend like nothing ever happened. Just don't even worry about it. Hi, cactus. So there you are, if you hadn't seen it yet. There's your finished. Don't forget to save, everybody. Whatever you're working on, don't forget to save. Very important. Yay! I'm glad you love it. I think it came out real cute. And I'll send y'all this both a version together and then separate. I'll post it in the disco after stream. I might be able to do cats today. I'll go a little later because I took a nap, so I should be okay. And that one's not as color complicated. For stickers, I used to make stickers once upon a time. I made my own like physical stickers. But maybe someday I could do some stickers. Yeah, that'd be cool. Oops. Red. I see red and then it's white. Ah! Red, white, and blue like some kind of patriot. Get out of here! Just kidding. What are you, some kind of person who loves America? Ow! Why are you putting pie on my head?
This right here is my favorite thing ever. In the history of breath.
There you go.
I think about this every day. I think about
you can appreciate lasso.
I stay awake,
ow, thank you.
Not sleeping because I'm thinking about this.
It was France. Oh yeah, it is France. Very true. What is the French national anthem? I don't know. That is true. A lot of countries do have red, white, and blue, or some iteration thereof. It is. I like it. Is this song in Spanish? Did you say no me digas? That sounds like it. And with NordVPN, get out of here. So instead of avoid the Noid, it's avoid the Nord. Hold on, my ear is itchy. I have ear itches. There we go. This song is definitely in Spanish. There should be. Agree. Hard agree. It's like, Lassa, why are you so white? Why are you not green like cactus? Come on now. It was salsa? That's fun. Why were you complaining then? You're just a complainer. Have y'all seen those AI videos where it's like Trump and Joe Biden and Obama and they're playing like Overwatch or like a Minecraft or something? They're really funny. Spanish covers of anime. Hell yeah! More Spanish rep. I found him. I'm sorry, Hillary. When I died, I had your diamond sword with me or something. She was like, what the hell? Like, come on, Sleepy Joe. You can't even match my rank in bronze or whatever. Like, shut the hell up, Trump. It's really funny. The only good use of AI so far. I'm sure someone will turn it into horrible evil, but it's fine. They're so funny though. Just build, yeah, that one, the Minecraft one. Just build a wall. He was getting attacked by like the spiders or whatever. Oh my god. Those TikToks are so funny. I only like the Minecraft and the Overwatch ones because those are the only ones I get. Like some of them I've seen, they're like playing Apex or something and I'm like, I have no idea what's going on. Yeah, I think we've moved on from like Japanese future funk to Spanish future funk, which is cool. I'm alright with that. Yeah. You're not an intellectual. You're a fake and a phony. And then he just starts booking it. So stupid. I love edits like that. They make me crack up every time. All right. Look at that whistle. Oh wait, hold on. You have little, things up here. Ah! Wrong layer! That's the wrong layer! There we go. Now we're gonna take the line art to the next level here. You were gonna be like a dark, I think purple, like a reddish purple might be good. Yeah. Oh, now we're back in Japanese future funk. Welcome back, Sharadiva. You're gonna have blue. Oh wait, hold on. I didn't check for the gaps! Well, the reversal. Undo. Okay. Oh yeah, we got some gaps here. Gotta fill in the gaps. So bad with these. I mean, it would help if I, like, filled in the whole thing first and then colored over that, but why would you do things the smart way when you could do things the dumb way? Yeah, like me. Like sleepy future funk. Right, that all looks good. This down here needs some filling in. The blue needs some filling in. Oh, that's the wrong blue! This is the right blue. Wanna make sure I'm not skimping on the colors. Gotta get all the colors in there. Jazzy. Reminds me of the sax interlude of Just the Two of Us. You did! Awesome! I wonder if I can play it without it being copyright. Do you think so? Because if I can, I'll play it right now. This makes you sleepier? Well, too bad. We're about to turn up. Don't go to bed yet. You gotta get your groove on. Go get yourself a peepsy. Or a Dr. Peeper. You don't wanna go to bed? Oh, okay. I won't play it just to be on the safe side, but I will listen to it after stream. I just don't know because it's an Amonay song. Look at all these gaps that I'm bad at coloring in. I would not win the coloring book contest. Want to go to bed, so don't go to bed. Stay up forever. Embrace immortality. Okay, I think we're good now. Oh, nope. Big ol' get in. So you can be lazy. That's fair, yeah. But y'all give me such good conversation. I like to save them for later, and then I can watch them and listen and be like, haha, that was funny. You wanna meet up with the queen? I mean, she is probably in hell, but what do I know? Is this a sample taken from that stupid anime where they're going ow out at the moon and then somebody edited it to have the dumb gnome? Wait, I have to find that now. I don't know if I can find it. Oh, there it is. Hold on. I think it's this one, hopefully. I think it's this one. Yeah, it's a stupid video. Oh my god. I was like, I recognize that sample. Probably. I am too nice. Oh my goodness. Ow. I just remember laughing at the gnome. Ugh. Alright, here we go. Alright, now the lasso is nice and filled in. So we're gonna do a blue. I'm gonna have a brighter blue for that outline. You need to chug 3 5-hour energies. It'll give you 15 hours. I don't know if you need that much. But you do you. Yeah, play some Elden Ring. Yeah! Give me all your... Take clips of your sickest kills. And then post them in my Discord. I want to see them. Your liver will hate you. That is true. That's very true. Alright, let's get these bad boys cropped. Oh, not that close. There we go. And they're all done. Look how cute. I love them. So I am going to export them. Lasso pack. Don't look at all my files. Don't look at all my files. I know, I'm actually very pleased with how this came out, personally. I'm going to take out the music notes. Can I? Can I take out the music notes? For the individual exports. I'm going to actually duplicate this so I don't lose them entirely. And then delete them. What? Cat Pokemon. That way we can crop you individually. I have a lot of art of y'all on my computer. Don't ask me why. There we go. All done. I will post those in the Discord after stream. Okay, I still have some time, so I am going to try to work on cats. That is true. Okay, I'm gonna hide y'all. Go to sleep. Alright, this one should be pretty quick. Let me nab cat's ref sheet. Why are those ref sheets so large? Just kidding. I wish they had like a desktop version of Among Us. That would be fun, right? I wish Among Us was real. Like, not in real life, but I wish it was a real game that you could like play with your friends. I'm being stupid. Don't bite me. Maybe Among Us was the friends we made along the way. You don't? Oh, that's true. You might suffer a little bit. Kid says no with extreme prejudice. LARP Among Us, is that just not like the card game like Mafia or Werewolf or whatever? There's different versions of it. The first time I heard about it was Mafia. You figure out who, you draw cards and then like you figure out who's in the Mafia, who, like somebody's a detective or whatever. Yeah. One night Werewolf. Pretty much how it is. Werewolf. Spell werewolf in every possible way other than the correct way. Bill. You silly little desk. Yeah, that would be a lot of fun. I'm sorry. I'm gonna need you to stop walking in front of my computer. Hold on.
Can you get off the computer, please? Thank you.
Because he has turned it off before, sitting up there. I would like that to not happen. Yeah, but then I stop streaming. Accidentally. I don't want to. How many times can I draw a circle? Count the ways. There we go. You can disable the- You can? Whoa. I need to look into that. That's smart. Everybody's always asking, where is the wolf? Nobody's asking how is the wolf. I don't know, I was gonna say why is the wolf. I will ask Lasso how. That would be very handy. Ocho in particular likes to sit up there and... That would be a catastrophe. You're right. I mean, I almost never turn off my PC. I'll only turn it off if there's like an update that needs to run and I'm already gonna go to bed. I'm just like, whatever, just update and shut down. Or if I'm out of town. Because I don't want the wires or anything to be a risk if there's a storm or something. But other than that, it's mostly just in sleep mode. Like, who turns their computer off in this, the year of our Lord 2023? You do? That's fair. Every day! Y'all are crazy. See, that's the opposite for me. I turn off my work laptop every day. But my personal PC, I just sleep it. No, I don't like the fuzzies. They need to be more rounder. There we go. I don't know much about computers except the one I got at my house. My mom put a couple games on it. I play them. Stop all the downloading. You have too much stuff open. That's fair. I work primarily in our HR information system, so I don't use a ton of programs on my computer. I just use like Word and stuff, so. I don't need to keep them open. I turn it off because otherwise I'm afraid it's gonna sign me into Skype and everybody's gonna think I'm like online at like 3 a.m. And they're gonna be like, what are you doing? Sorry. I mean, I could work at 3 a.m. if I really wanted to, but I don't want to. You got any games on your phone? You wanna know what games I have on my phone? I have Simpsons Tapped Out, I have Heads Up, I've got Tariba, Emoji Blitz, and Pokemon Go. That's what I got. I don't never play any of them. It's funny because my niece will always be like, do you have any games on your phone? Do you have YouTube Kids on your phone? Which I do, and I say no. Drain my battery, kid. My niece is unfortunately an iPad child. Because my sister really struggled with raising her, so. Just kinda what you gotta do. But now she's like always with her iPad. It's not even an iPad, it's just like a tablet, but we just call it the iPad. But she's getting older, so we're trying to start being like, you don't need that ish everywhere, bro. Anybody remember Mystic Messenger when that was big? Mystic Messenger is like a game where it's like... It's kind of like a visual novel almost, but like the game is based on like the characters texting you. And like you have to wait a certain amount of time to hear from certain characters, like for them to text you, because they'll be like, oh, I'm busy right now, and then they'll text you, and then that continues the story, and it's like, you have a message from this little anime boy or whatever. Hearthstone. Yeah, Hearthstone's pretty popular. Several of those kids. Yeah, I mean, it's honestly, I don't blame parents for creating iPad children. Like, it's really just easy to do that these days. What I do get upset at parents for, and I get upset with my sister a lot about this too, is letting the kids get away with kind of like the attitude that comes with not having it for a little while. Like, she doesn't let that happen as much anymore, but definitely when my niece was smaller, she'd throw a fit and just like, it would just kind of be a thing that she did and nobody would really correct her. And I'd be like, bruh, like, come on. But she's getting better, so I try not to fault parents too much. It's hard to be a parent. But I'm not a parent. I ain't having kids. Ha ha. And neither else is. You're so right. They do. Yeah, I'm not having kids. I helped to raise my niece, so like from ages 0 to like 3. So I was there for all the baby stuff, and I'm like, I'm good. I don't need that anymore. Yeah. When they get mad at the kid for being, yeah, it's like you fed this addiction, and now you're mad that it's an addiction, you know. But I will give my sister credit at least, because my niece is homeschooled, so she does a lot of her work on the tablet and on the computer. So gotta get to know yourself. That's so valid, though. I wish I could do that. No, you cannot use the clone stamp. I'm sorry, it's not what I meant to pick. What do you want? Cat on my face. You're good, you don't need- Yeah, when you get stuck into a situation like that where you don't really have a choice, because it's like a sibling or like a niece or a nephew or whatever, you definitely figure out if like kids are a thing that you want, and it's, you know, it becomes real obvious. I used to think that I was like, yeah, I could see myself having kids, and now I'm like, no, I had the experience, like, I'm good. Look how cute. But I liked working with kids. Ah! I liked working with kids a lot. Thank you for the pets. I worked in an after school program where I got to work with 3rd through 5th graders, and they were a lot of fun. Watermelon, thank you! You had your fill. Yep. 3rd through 5th graders were a lot of fun. I mean, they could get real sassy sometimes, but they get very creative at that age, and they want to learn and do cool stuff that's relevant to their interests. Oh, whoa, hello, Fox. How's it going? It's an art stream, yeah. I'm doing the last one. I'm doing cats. Little kitty. I did Lasso and Cactus earlier, so you can see them here. I think they came out very cute. Oh, no, the eye shine. I don't know if I saved. I'll have to re-export those. Ready. We're ready to color. Yeah. I think growing up I hated people more, but now I'm just like, I like seeing the beauty in people. Like, yeah, the last couple of years have really exposed us to a lot of absolute heinous people out there, but I've also met so many wonderful people, including literally every single one of you in this chat right now. So it's really hard for me to just like be antisocial and not want to be around and talk with people, because then I miss out on the opportunity to meet people like y'all. So I like to give everybody the benefit of the doubt for the most part, until they say something stupid. And then I'm like, never mind. Yeah, and I think that's fair. As long as you give people the opportunity to show you the kind of person that they are, then I think that's a fair thing to do. Yeah, well, like, kids are hard if you, like, don't just, you just don't have, like, the energy, you know? Because they're so full of it. It's like, it's a lot. It's a lot to contend with. I probably couldn't do the after school program that I used to do now. I just don't have the energy anymore. But it was fun when I was doing it. Yeah, you have to be in the right mindset. Which is totally fair. Your love for pineapple pizza. Get out of my stream, Belle, right now. No, you're okay. You can have your pineapple pizza. That's fair. I'm not a fan of it just because it's not the taste, something about the texture is weird to me. But it tastes fine. Like, I like the sweetness of the pineapple. It's just when I bite into a pizza, I don't want to have, like, squishy pineapple on top of it, I guess. I don't know. It's weird. It's weird in my mouth. Let's see. How do I want to do this? Pineapple upside down cake. I like pineapple upside down cake, but it's gotta be cold. I don't like, well, I've said this before, I don't like hot desserts. I can't. It just, I don't, something about it just, like, throws me the absolute hell off, and I hate it. Smaller. Like, even, like, hot brownies and stuff, I can't do. No, I can't do warm cookies. It's gotta be room temperature or cold. I like cold pizza. I mean, I like regular temperature pizza. Like, warm, hot pizza. It's just anything that's supposed to be a dessert. I can't do warm. It's just weird. Ice cream cake, yeah! Ice cream cake rules. Ice cream cake, good. Maybe hot pineapple. Yeah, that might be weird. That could be a reason why I wasn't a fan of it. Warm ice cream pizza? What the hell is... What's warm ice cream pizza? What are you talking about? I'm concerned. I also want ice cream cake. I ran out of ice cream. I had cookies and cream and I ate it all. I want to get some more. By the way, thank you guys so much for the resubs and the regular subs and everything. I really appreciate it. Like, every time a sub shows up, I lose my absolute gourd. And I try not to on stream because I don't want to be, like, insane about it. But it just, it excites me so much.
This right here is my favorite ever in the history of forever. I think about this every day.
I do too.
I think about this all night long.
I think about Kat regularly. Look how cute she is. Adorable! I still need to set up my random Germa moment redeem. Where you can redeem channel points and you just get random Germa. He just shows up and he tells you something and then he disappears
again. This right here is my favorite thing ever in the history of forever. I think about this every day.
It's true.
I think about this all night long. I stay awake not sleeping because I'm thinking about this.
Kat, you can clip that and then make that your advertisement for your streams. Donkey Kong. Oh yeah, it would be funny to set up one from Puss in Boots where he comes up and he says, you want to see something cool? And then something silly happens. Right, you have a gradient. your gradient. I see. Okay. I am understanding the gradient.
Hi.
Hello. Balloon Boy will never go away on this stream, by the way. Those are gonna
Hello.
Be those are gonna be eternal staples of this channel. Balloon Boy will haunt us for the rest of eternity. The Bite of 87 will return eventually. I think I replaced it with Jesus Christ, that's Jason Bourne. Discount Turkish Delights. I've never had Turkish Delights in my life, but I see them in Narnia. Right, that's where everybody knows them from. Okay, you're always allowed to just scream, was that the Bite of 87 at the top of your lungs whenever you want. I also want to get, because I really like the stupid Reign of Spiders redeem that Bits Bobs has, I want to get one. I want to get that, and I want to get Mortis. But I need to actually, like, do them. They'll probably go into trigger fire. Yeah, because I die a lot in all the games in all the games I play. Look at you. You can't fire yourself. Oh, you just scream the Bite of 87. Okay, you get darker here, kind of in the middle. Wait. Is this the darkest color? Yes. Okay. So you actually get lighter around the face here. And I'll smudge it to make it a little bit. Kinda like that, but then we're gonna make it subtle. What's tomorrow? What you got going on tomorrow? I have meetings. Thursday is my meetings day, because we have our staff meeting, and then I have our HR meeting. Which takes up a lot of time. But I don't really have anything new to talk to them about, so hopefully it'll go fast. Been having to clean up a bunch of nonsense that they broke. Cats are being crazy. Amazing, putting coal lamps. Oh! Oh, that's a lot of work. Sheesh. I wish you all the best, my friend. Stay safe. Do not let them avoid OSHA regulations. I'm glad you like it. I think it's coming out real cute. I can't color your regular line art because the purple's too dark, but I'm gonna color at least the crown and these gaps here. Your forklift certification? I'm sorry. We'll be right back. Your fork knife certification? Your Fortnite certification? Yes, I am certified in Fortnite. Cutlery above the... Y'all are so funny. I love it. I'm gonna take y'all on the road. Let's go. Yale. Sir, get off the computer. Don't press the power button. Please, God. He almost did. He was reaching out to touch it. Oh God, I would have screamed. Please. My life is suffering. No, I don't like that. He is a goober. He's an absolute little freak.
Look, the best I could do is maybe a Fortnite card.
Yeah, that's the best I could do too. Round this out a little bit so it looks a little nicer. Go. I'm gonna have to find someone to raid after this. Raid Lasso. He's streaming right now, right? Raid him while he's offline. He started giving them wet food. My biggest will not eat wet food. He thinks it's disgusting for some reason. He likes the crunch of the dry food, and also I'm poor, so I can't afford wet food for all three of them. Maybe someday. I know it's better for them, but need to save money first, and then they can get their nasty wet food. They're disgusting wet food. Coloring your little paw beans. Oh yeah, yeah, he does offer the Travis Scott McNugget meal. I cut that part out. So I was like, I don't know if I want to talk about Travis Scott constantly on my stream. That guy sucks. You're supplementing me. Oh, that's fair then. You don't have to use as much if you're doing that. I like buying treats for my cats, but only the younger two like them. Otto won't eat them. He's above treats. He thinks they are for degenerates and he refuses. But he's very regular food motivated. He likes his normal kibble a lot. Yay! Yeah, because Travis Scott is a rapper who was performing at Astroworld. When all those people got trampled to death. I shouldn't laugh because it's not funny, but he keeps jumping on the computer. Yeah, they put him in Fortnite, I think. He is the Fortnite guy. Okay. Go. Wait. I gotta check for gaps, I gotta check for gaps. Look, I got all these gaps here. Ugh, stop it. Yeah, he was the one who, and he like didn't stop his concert and stuff, and it was a mess. So 0 out of 10, don't recommend. But I think he was sued, and I think he had to pay like a bunch of money to his families. So at least he, you know, he had to pay for it. Filling in the gaps. Alright. I think that's good. Now we can merge everything. These are like my final touches for these. I like adding these little strokes around them. Oh, I didn't spell that right. It's fine. There you go. There's Cat. Yay! These came out so cute. I think that they are wonderful, and I will be posting them in the Discord after stream here in just a minute. But first, what I'm gonna do, check this out. Let's while we wrap up and while I go look for somebody to raid. Let me save this. Let's pop back over here. Hello! Now let's do this. Watch this. Let me. I don't know if this will work very well, but we'll find out. That one, and that one, and I may have to edit them down a little bit, but it's fine. Ah! Yeah, I have to crop them. But they'll show up there once I fix them. Why are you all the way over there? Look, come this way. Come that way. And go on down like that. There we go. Am I frozen? Am I here? Am I alive? I have to. It's fine. It's fine. Work in progress. But yeah, all of my little subscriber rewards are gonna appear in the little computer there. But you cannot be content. I know you were trying to escape. Don't escape. You need to stay in there. How dare you? No, you can't double redeem VIP, but if you would like to, you can redeem either a desk toy for the desk down here, or you can have me pin your profile picture over on the cork board over there, if you so please. So that is another option. Go crazy, go nuts. But, we are going to find someone to raid, but thank you guys so much. Wait a minute, you can't redeem that twice. You're already a VIP. Get out of here. I made you a VIP before it was cool, okay? Oh, the pets don't work because I'm up here. Oops. That's fine. You petted the notebook. Yeah. Yeah, you're welcome. Thank you guys for hanging out with me.
Jesus Christ, it's Jason Bourne.
You pet the pencils, yes. If you're not in the Discord yet, which I think most of you are, but if you're not, go ahead and join the Discord. If you're a subscriber, you get to redeem your rewards, your employee benefits here in the office, and you can get one free chibi just like that every month that you are subscribed. And you get to enter the raffle for a bigger piece. This month, Black Cat won the raffle, so I'm gonna do a really cool piece for her. It's so big, I know. It's so you can see that you're playing the sounds. The sounds are happening, I promise. I need to find someone to raid, please. Please let me live. Okay, oops, I closed my funk music. Let's see who's live. Oh yeah, I forgot. You can also follow me on Twitter. I post every time I go live on Twitter. So, follow me there. I keep forgetting to add my YouTube. All my VODs get posted on YouTube, except for maybe super special ones. Those might be Twitch exclusive. Like the Disneyland stream's not up there, but also because it was scuffed as hell. okay, let me see who's online. Let's see. Don't play my trailer. I don't want that. No, don't. I'm hearing myself. Stop. Exit. Okay. Let's see. Bitsbops is live. Let's go harass Bitsbops, as we like to do. Thank you guys for contributing to the community challenge, by the way. That's going to be a lot of fun. I am going to go, once we hit that 50,000 points, I'm going to go on a shopping spree, pick up a bunch of stuff that a local rescue of mine needs for their puppies and their kittens, and I'm going to go deliver it to them. I will ask beforehand if they'll let me film there, if I just stop by while I drop it off, because I have some connections to them, but I'm gonna make a little video for YouTube when I do it, so feel free to contribute to that challenge. It's gonna be a lot of fun. Okay, we're gonna go raid Bitsbops. I gotta type it. Raid Bitsbops. Not Bitspops. Bitsbops. Bitsbops. Bitsbops is playing Visage. There we go, and don't forget the raid message. Office party raid. Okay, guys, I will see y'all on Friday. I'm gonna be playing more Elden Ring. I am continuing my boss challenge. So we're gonna go kill more bosses and have a good time, probably for another 4 or 5 hours, because I can't not for a long time. What the? What? Okay, I guess it just opens the thing for stream elements. Why not? Anyway, here we go. I guess if I can get back to the chat. It doesn't want me to. Nope, it doesn't want me to. Well, I'm just gonna let the timer run out. Alright, guys, I'll see you next time. I'll see you Friday. Have a wonderful night. Thank you for spending it with me. I appreciate it. I will see you then. Bye-bye, we're gonna go raid! Here we go!